Creative Studio. I'm Angie. Today we are going to do a sign on canvas for walls, and I'm using the Master Touch acrylic paint, and I'm using a stencil that says love with a dog print on it. And y'all know I love my dogs, and I just cut the stencil out with the Cricut. And I'm going to paint it, then go back over it. Anyways, we'll get this done. How's everybody doing today? It's cold here in Arkansas today. Cold to us. Let me rephrase that. Some people says it's not cold, but it is. It's a snow day for most people around here. We get a half an inch to an inch of snow and everything closes. I am using a light blue for my background. And I just put it in one of those. I'm using a number 20 flat. I'm going to do this pretty heavy today. I feel like I'm stopped up. Oh, man. So what do y'all do on snow days? I still venture out to the craft room. Although it's cold in here. Well, it's 62 now. I'm not used to having my craft room this cold. I'm using a what they call a gallery wrap canvas, and I'm painting the sides of it also. If you can't see what I'm doing,
thank you. going over, doing my touch-ups and all. And I just want to thank you for watching. Subscribe below. Give us a thumbs up. We love y'all. Have a blessed, blessed day. Bye.
Jesse. Yeah, it's quiet around here without the puppies. And that took a little while. Okay, I'm going in with the titanium white acrylics, also from Mesk Touch. I'm just going to use my big tube. And I'm going to use a 14 round for this. I'm going to pull my sleeves up. I'm going to get paint all over my jacket. Brush feels. Going in just like so. Yeah, I'm getting a new camera this week, hopefully. Do videos with. Yes, we still have one puppy. Well, he's getting delivered today. Turn this around to make this easier to do. Yes, Jesse. Yeah, I know you wanting attention, don't you? And Mama gets this done, and Mama give you all the attention you want. I'm just going in and touching up what needs to be touched up. What I think needs to be touched up. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. It's longer than I expected it to be, but that's how it happens. Give us a thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe to us because we'll have more of these different signs in the next few weeks. We love you. Have a blessed day.